What are the most developed states in Nigeria? Nigeria is a beautiful and developing nation flourishing with various natural resources and manpower. Nigeria as a country got her independence on October 1, 1960, and was divided into regions before being divided into states, of which we now have 36 states and a federal capital territory. In those states, we have cities and communities which contribute to the development of each state and the economy of Nigeria at large. Though all Nigerian states can't really be called developed to an extent because there is much to be done before they can be compared to other countries, but to some extent. Some states in Nigeria are well developed than others. Every state has its own internally generated revenue, IGN, though some solely depend on the federal government to get things done, but we should place our focus on states with good IGR and compare the level of their development. It is glaring that the revenue generated internally by states in Nigeria is always mismanaged by the leaders and also the citizens or inhabitants of the states. Hence the decline in the development of the states and Nigeria at large. In today's article on Naija Today, we will be talking about the top 10 most developed states in Nigeria and the necessary details you need to know about each of them, while those states are ranked based on their basic amenities. Internally generated revenue, the standard of living, poverty index, infrastructural developments, and many other factors. While we do that, subscribe to our channel and be the first to receive notification when we drop our next video. We will be mentioning the cities that contribute much to the development of the states, like the most beautiful cities and the richest Nigerian states. Here is a comprehensive list of the top 10 most developed Nigerian states at present. So if you have been wanting to know the most developed states in Nigeria, here is an answer to your question. Number 1. Lagos State. Lagos State is one of the most developed states in Nigeria. It is a state in the southwestern geopolitical zone of Nigeria. Lagos State was founded on 27 May 1967 and so far has always been the first choice of every other Nigerian from other states. This state is suitable for both rich and poor, young and old, and whichever category you think you belong to. There is always a space for you in Lagos State. In terms of infrastructural developments, Lagos State has performed excellently well. And also standard of living in the state is low, with good chances of getting jobs. Lagos State is a cool place for enjoyment, touring, and also for business, as it houses the commercial city of Nigeria. The IGR of Lagos State is very high compared to other states, even when some states are merged together. The state covers an area of 3,577 square kilometers and has numerous points of interest, like the Lekki Conservation Center, National Theater, Nigerian National Museum, the New Africa Shrine, High Impact Planet, Takwa Bay Beach, Lekki Lijo Lake, Terra Culture, and many others. Lagos State is a perfect place to do business, as it has the highest population in Nigeria, and this has really helped the state to generate more IGR yearly. The state is referred to as the economic capital of West Africa, and its motto is Center of Excellence. Lagos is undoubtedly the most developed state in Nigeria. Number 2. Abuja. Abuja is the federal capital territory of Nigeria, which is located at the center of the Nigeria map. The city was largely built in the 1980s and is dominated by Aso Rock, where the president of Nigeria stays. Abuja is the capital city of Nigeria and it isn't a state. So do not make the mistake of calling Abuja a state. As it is, we can't list the most developed places in Nigeria without mentioning Abuja. This city is known for its calmness, serenity, and beauty, because Abuja is one of the most beautiful places in Nigeria. When it comes to development in all ramifications, Abuja is one place to pick. It has a well-structured plan and well-developed modern facilities to show for it. No doubt about it, Abuja would always be the #1 focus of the federal government, as it is the capital city of Nigeria, so much real money will definitely be pumped into the city every year. Abuja houses some of the most fascinating tourist attractions in the country. The likes of Zuma Rock, Aso Rock, the Presidential Villa, the National Stadium, House of Assembly, and numerous structures that will blow your mind. Number 3. Anambra State. Anambra State is the most developed state in the southeastern part of Nigeria. Anambra State was founded on 27 August 1991 and covers an area of 4,844 square kilometers. The state boasts of many millionaires and even billionaires, so you know what is expected. The state has a slogan, Light of the Nation, and development in this state since it was founded was so rapid compared to any other state in Nigeria. Anambra State has a clean and serene environment and a good weather condition to spice it up, and the state is blessed with expensive and valuable natural resources like crude oil, natural gas, bauxite, ceramic, and many more. The capital city of Anambra is Awka and has Onitsha as the busiest commercial city, which generates huge IGR for the state. Anambra also has some places of interest like the Ogunike Cave, Agulu Lake, Onitsha Bridge, Basilica of the Most Holy Trinity Cathedral, Igboko Museum, and many more. Number 4. Rivers State. Rivers State is founded on 27 May 1967 and has since been one of the major oil-producing states in Nigeria since its inception. Though with its riches from crude oil, we expect the state to be the most developed state in Nigeria. Even as it isn't, we can't accept the state from our list because it is also well developed. Rivers State is located in the south-southern region of Nigeria and it has the popular city Port Harcourt as its capital city. If you are a business-minded individual, you will want to consider Rivers State because history has it that business of any kind thrives in this state just like Lagos State. The state has a very high GDP and also a business-friendly environment, and Port Harcourt is one of the most beautiful cities in Nigeria based on how developed the capital city is. Number 5. Abia State. Abia State was founded on 27 August 1991 and is located in the southeastern part of Nigeria with its capital city Umuahia. The commercial city of Abia State is Aba, a very popular city in Nigeria known for the local production of goods. The state boasts of various industries and this is the backbone of the state as that is where most of its IGR is generated from. Abia State was formerly part of Imo State before it was created in 1991, and since then the level of development is centered mainly on Aba. That is the reason why Abia State made it on our list of most developed states in Nigeria. The basic products that are locally made in Aba are footwear, soaps, writing materials, textiles, and other basic materials that you can get at a cheaper rate. Though Abia State is known for the production of local goods, but also it is an oil-producing state, so the state has some wealth to show off. Number 6. Enugu State. Enugu State, popularly known as the Cold City, was founded on 27 August 1991, is a southeastern state of Nigeria. Enugu State is one of the most developed states in Nigeria as the state has various commercial activities taking place in it which have been the source of its IGR. The state is a very peaceful state and has some high level of development going on in it. Since it was founded, there has been increasingly rapid growth. Enugu is one of the most developed cities in the southeastern part of the country. Number 7. Akwa Ibom State. Akwa Ibom State was founded on 23 September 1987 and is located at the coastal southern part of Nigeria. The state is one of the highly developed states in Nigeria. Accolades should be given to both the old and new governors and every leader of the strategic positions of the state. They did a good job. The state is highly rich in infrastructure development with a serene and green environment. The state also boasts of a very outstanding GDP based on oil deposits and other minerals in Akwa Ibom State. The state occupies an area of 7,081 square kilometers and its capital city is Uyo. In 2016, according to census statistics, it has a population of 5.451 million people. The catchy thing about the state is the Godswill Ababio International Stadium, which is rated as the best stadium in Nigeria and also one of the best stadiums in Africa as at the time of writing this post. If you are a tourist or fun lover, then a visit to Akwa Ibom is a must for you because the state is blessed with beautiful people and culture with some places of interest like the Ibeno Beach, Bridge of No Return, Ibom Plaza, King Jaja of Okobo Memorial and many more. Number 8. Kano State. Kano State was founded on 27 May 1967 and covers an area of 20,131 square kilometers. Kano State is another Nigerian state and is no doubt the most developed state in the north. According to Census 2006, Kano State is one of the most populated states in Nigeria with over 9.2 million people living in it. When it comes to agriculture, Kano State is a state that focused on agriculture and human resources. Having groundnuts as the major agricultural products and also other agro commodities. Other agricultural commodities the nation depends on like pepper, millet, rice and many more are from Kano State, and this has really helped the state to have a good IGR and also assist the country economy. Kano State is also one of the most industrialized states in Nigeria as it has a business-friendly environment. Number 9. Ogun State. Ogun State was founded on 3rd February 1976 with an area of 16,981 square kilometers. With its slogan, the Gateway State is located in the southwestern region of Nigeria. There have been recent improvements in infrastructure. The current state governor and Ogun State is also one of the most developed states in Nigeria. Ogun State is the industrial hub of Nigeria as it is popularly called based on the vast numbers of industries in the state as most investors prefer the state and also due to its proximity to Lagos State. Ogun State is also the third industrialized state in Nigeria. Ogun State capital city is Abeokuta, which is well developed and has many rich and modern infrastructures to show for it. The state is the No. 1 manufacturing hub in Nigeria as most of the basic things we use are made in Ogun State, and this has really helped with its IGR and is also the most sought after place for job seekers and graduates. Ogun State is the state with the highest numbers of higher institutions in Nigeria and many churches citing their auditorium in the state. Ogun State is also a state rich in tradition and culture and also has some places of interest like the Ulumorok, Lishabi Sacred Forest, National Museum, Bayarikisu Sunbo Shrine, Osoro Water Spring and many more. Number 10. Oyo State. Oyo State was founded on 3rd February 1976 and covers an area of 28,454 square kilometers. Oyo State is a southwestern region state and it also made it on our list of top 10 most developed states in Nigeria. The state has its borders with Kwara, Benin Republic, Osun, and Ogun State. Oyo State also has a very impressive economy having Ibadan as its capital city. Just like Ogun State, Oyo State is also known to have a high number of industries and it has the fourth largest economy in Nigeria around 2018. With its heavy IGR, the state boasts of good infrastructural development and a well-planned modern city. Thank you for watching and staying with us. You can always drop your comments on the comment box to let us what you learned from this article, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. See you in our next video.